For many years, the Greene County Hospital in Utah has been struggling financially. Nearly 50 hospital workers could lose their health insurance now, this by the end of the month. CBS 42 News reporter Tim Reed talked with hospital administrators to find out what can be done to help the employees.
I spoke to some hospital employees today who tell me they are concerned about possibly losing their health insurance, but they were too afraid to talk about it on camera. But I did speak with a board member from the hospital who says the hospital is working with employees trying to get them new insurance.
This is the letter that's causing the latest controversy at the Greene County Hospital. December 10th, a termination notice was sent to employees letting them know that their health insurance would be canceled by January 31st.
We have been late, that's undeniable, but frankly, we've been late in paying most of our bills, and we've been juggling our bills as a way to stay open.
John Zippert is the hospital board chairman. He says the union that workers belong to is terminating health coverage because the hospital has a history of being late in making payments to a fund that pays for insurance.
We are trying to come up with alternatives and options for them to have insurance.
The board chairman is optimistic that a new deal can be worked out that will give the nearly 50 workers health insurance before January 31st.
We embrace our employees and we hope they embrace us.
I wanted to get a comment from the hospital administrator about this issue, but she didn't want to talk about it on camera. In Utah, Tim Reed, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.